Lowell Road, also known as 3A in Hudson, back open after what police call a serious crash. That road closed for a couple of hours between Pelham Road and County Road. Multiple injuries reported, as well as possible entrapment. Police have not released any additional information on anyone's condition.